Hi everybody, Wildseyed here with the second installment of my laser cut concept 3D printer gantry, if you want to call it that. So in case you haven't seen the first video, what I'm doing is I'm prototyping laser cut parts on my 3D printer because I don't have a laser cutter at the moment. I have a laser cutter that someone has loaned me, but it's not powerful enough at the moment, or at least I don't have the right software to make it capable of cutting quarter-inch plywood. So I'm prototyping some of the parts in plastic just to test out the validity of my design, and then later on I'll plunk down the $125 to $300 for having a set of parts cut out and hopefully not have any mistakes in it. So anyway, these are just the videos that I'm recording to capture the process and share it with the viewers as well. If you have any questions about the design, feel free to send them to me, but I may not be able to respond immediately as the design is still in flux. And there's lots of technical issues that need to be resolved, such as how do you handle multiple types of stepper motors, because even though they're all Nina 17s, they all have slightly varying dimensions. Thicknesses in plywood often vary. So there's a lot of things to take into consideration when making a laser cut kit. So I'm waiting to get everything just right before releasing any code or design files. Anyway, enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.
Thank you. Stop your feet after clapping.